Okay, so it was awesome today getting Daisy trained to potty on her carpet. We bought some artificial turf at Home Depot. We looked at Lowe's and Home Depot, but in the end, Home Depot had it. And now we've got her doing number one and number two on it. So it was a great day to get that done. It was just awesome. Always a special treat to see those dolphins as we finish up the canal here, heading into the bay of Panama City and getting close to our anchorage now. But it was just gorgeous seeing them. So we made it to Panama City from Blue Bay Marina facility, and we are going to go try and anchor tonight because we blew the budget yesterday. So tonight we're going to try and get back on budget. Okay, so after 20 years, we finally made it to an anchorage again. And here we are anchoring our trawler, Loop Princess, in Smack Bayou down in Panama City. And you can see here, it wasn't the prettiest one. There was a little bit prettier one out front, but this one's just so so protected from all the different sides. There's a sunken boat back there and everything, but it looks a little scary, but it was a beautiful cove, and we had a beautiful evening spending the night there. Paul.
Beverly and Daisy from the Blue Princess.
Thank you so much for watching. Here's to salt under your keel and safe voyages. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button.
Thank you.